And here we are with the Guardian Gate once again. All right, let's see. As you can see right now, it's really sensitive to my voice. I've got the sensitivity set to just about where I want it, but not quite. Okay, what I've done is I had a cold spot here, so I added one more white LED here. After tracing out a couple of other wires and finding some simple, small issues that I repaired, now I'm going to add one more blue light, like right around this area, to kind of even everything out so that you got blue, green, aquamarine, white, all in a nice even pattern that looks random, but very, very closely resembles exactly what you see on television. So I'm going to add the additional blue LED, then I'm going to go back and do a final test and adjustment on all the sensitivities of the three different boards, and I'm going to start final soldering everything in the way it needs to be. Then I've got to stuff everything into the base, but as soon as I get all that done, I'm going to put this whole thing, model base and the whole bit, plus a 1/6 scale Kirk figure in front of a green screen, and fire it up and do a final looks after everything's said and done and it's just about ready to ship. So anyway, let's go ahead and hear that Guardian Gate sound one more time. Well, there's your ambient sound. Well, as you can see, that's about it. Now, if I get really loud, all the lights light up, except I've got one over here in the corner that's really, well, one or two over here in this far corner up here, and that's just due to the sensitivity setting. But you've got to be really careful with this. You can make it too sensitive or not sensitive enough, and you don't get the right effect. So yeah, I'm going to be tweaking this out the rest of the day, and then buttoning everything up, shoving it in the base. And as I said in a previous movie, after I get all the wires tied up and where I want them, I'm going to go over and paint everything white. All the wires are going to be painted white so that everything will look exactly the way it should. You won't see any colored wires reflecting light on the inside, and the white will reflect every color back out through the diffusion panel in the front. Now I'm going to be bolting this all together, and then I'm going to go over the outside with a pattern similar to what you see here to match the inside, and it all should come together to look exactly like the Guardian Gate, or, well, very, 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 very close to the Guardian Gate as you see on the show. Greetings, fellow modelers! How do you like me now? I am the Guardian of Forever. I'm on vacation. Sorry. Come back later. And thanks for all the fish.
Mr. Scott, I need more power. I'm stuck in the Guardian of Forever. Oh, I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. There's nary a thing I can do.
Oh, I'm strong to the finish because I eat me spinach. Damn it, Jim, I'm a doctor, not a mechanic. I'm stuck in this godforsaken guardian gate and I don't know what to do.
Greetings. This is my boomstick. About $199.95 at S-Mart. Cobalt blue steel, walnut handle. Shop smart. Shop S-Mart. I'm so happy. I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead, really. I'm not. Greetings. I am Kang, and I am Kodos. And we are here to pump you up.
I just keep getting stronger. You know that, don't you?